We will drive you as hard as we can to get as much as we can out of you because we're greedy. It's not a difficult job. I can't stress that enough, but it is quite difficult as soon as you throw in these things called members of the public. That's when it becomes difficult, because they're all, for whatever reason, they've all got a story and they all want their story to be related. You'll get most of the, nearly all the information you need for a conviction statement in the first 40 seconds of conversation with a customer, but it will still take you 5 or 10 minutes to actually get it down onto the form, because they're going to constantly interrupt you. So it's just a case of learning the listening skills, the empathy skills, but getting the hand working at the same time, which again comes in time. We have what we consider to be a level that you would be operating at. We're looking to get 28 licensed sales per week from each officer. As soon as you hit that magic 28, there's a bonus, a commission scheme that comes into line with that. You can only get the sale with a conviction statement. So basically, you've got to take 28 conviction statements before you can start hitting extra money.
Right.
With potential, you could earn another £1,000-£1,500 a month with that, with the direct sales and the indirect sales that come in from the calling cards that you leave behind. We will drive you as hard as we can to get as much as we can out of you because we're greedy. Everybody's target driven. You've got your target. I'll have a target of 12 people to get. My boss then has a target of 60 people to get, and so it goes on up the chain of command. So we need good, clean work, and you need to be able to focus. Get signed off, and then that's it.
Great.
You're out on your own in the cold, wet London streets, attacking poor, unsuspecting villains, for want of a better phrase. If you spend 15 minutes going from door to door, and they're only about 2 minutes apart, then you're not going to see enough customers. Not seeing enough customers, you're not going to generate enough return to the company, and the company will be kicking my backside to say what's going on. Debit, credit card, but we'll take anything.
All right.
I tell people I'll take shirt buttons. I've not had to take any yet, but it's just an icebreaker. You might get lots of people telling you they can't afford it, or lots of people giving you good reason. And that will be part of your learning, and it's a very, very steep learning curve.
Yeah.
You'll start to realise that these people are not always telling you the truth. Once in a blue moon, people will claim, will put a plea of not guilty, and we then have to turn up. And it can feel a bit daunting, but this is the first time because it's just totally unknown to you.
Yeah.
But the magistrates are generally, provided that they haven't got piles or anything, they're generally in a slightly good mood with us. So they will help you. And you've got our court presenter will be there as well, who's running all. So he'll just be drawing the information he needs from you. They'll settle you down before you start anyway.
Yep.
Not a guarantee that we can give to customers at all. That it's okay. Now you bought some, you won't get prosecuted, because they could still be prosecuted. The more you get, you earn more money. And that's all it is.